So you know Theodore Wallace?
Of course. He's head of recruitment. But what's he doing in STEM? Why is he doing this?
There's a lot going on that you don't know about. Theodore wants Lily for himself. You saw what he did to O'Neill. He'll do that to everybody in here if he has to. He'll tear this place apart to get his hands on her. I can't let that happen.
What is it?
I'm not totally sure, but it looks a hell of a lot like the stable field emitter. Whatever it is, O'Neill said to destroy it. So that's what I'm gonna do. And I know just how. It's me.
Sebastian, I was starting to think you forgot about me.
Have you finished arming that cookie dough of yours?
I have. Looking for an excuse to use it too.
Good. I'm sending you my coordinates. Bring the big guns. We're going hunting.
Got it. I'm already gone. See you soon.
I'm almost ready over here. Let me know when you're good to go.
Tell me something, Torres. So you knew Hoffman before this?
Everybody knows Hoffman. You don't get into Mobius without passing through her office.
Can she be trusted?
I might have said no before, but nothing like being abandoned by your corporate masters to make you rethink your position. She's trapped in here like the rest of us.
So you're not sure?
Yeah, she's not bad. Just a bit of a cold fish. I have trouble completely trusting people who look at me like I'm something in a petri dish.
I don't know what's gonna happen when we blow this thing up.
Me either. But at least we're being proactive.
I don't think we're gonna convince Theodore to leave Lily alone. He doesn't seem like the kind of guy who can be talked into doing the right thing.
So you're giving me orders to shoot on sight?
I'm just saying be prepared for anything. You can't predict what's gonna happen in this place. No offense, but how did someone as smart and headstrong as you wind up in an organization like Mobius?
I was a demolitions expert in the army. They loaned me out to Mobius for some black ops stuff. Once my term was up, they came knocking.
And you just joined up like that?
They were pretty good salesmen. They don't tell you everything when you sign up. I was tasked with some things that I'm not proud of. They expect you to follow blindly, and if you disobey, when Myra offered me the opportunity to get out, I had to take it. I've still got some morals left, despite the things that I've had to do.
Is that enough to take care of this thing?
Like 10 times over. And it's ready to go when you are.
I'm good to go.
I'm going to check out the equipment in the other room. Good luck, you two.
Okay, here we go. Operation Kick-Ass, happening in 3, 2, 1.
Are you okay, Torres?
Torres? Where'd you...
Sebastian Castellanos, you refuse to step into the darkness, so you try to bring me to the light. Your rash decisions have always been your downfall. Come then, I await you. find your beloved daughter. Go there. See if it's everything you dreamt of.
I'm over here, Dad. Hurry!
Oh, God. Lily? You're here.
Never give up. Not like you. She tried to tell you.
But you were too stupid to listen.
No. No. No, this isn't right.
Myra's succeeding where you failed. You refused to listen. You lost them both, and then became lost yourself.
You know anything about me?
Myra understood that goals can be achieved by submission, by joining.
Thank you. do. I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you? Lily! No! Lily!
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
Dad? You let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No, please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
Mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me. Sebastian, why?
No, no!
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you. From either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily, and for me. I love you with all of my heart. Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. So messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Wake up, Sebastian!
Oh. What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
We've got to stop meeting like this, Detective. There's nothing wrong with being cautious, but you can't avoid fighting forever. Maybe you should think about adding some combat skills.
Thank you.
That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
If I didn't have to, Kidman, I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
You do not heed his call! Thank you. will burn!
Thank you.
Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.